Hello. Now I've been wanting to have this beer for a while. It's Rodham's Brewery and their Old Albion Porter. Picked this up at a shop in actual Hotley where it's brewed. Well, not, it's not brewed in the shop, but I can see who's smoking this. But it's brewed in the same town. For a minute. Right, it's brewed in Hotley. Bought it from the shop. Bought it from a shop in Hotley. Because the shop that I bought it from was a beer shop. It's old wines and stuff as well. Yeah, I mean, I think brewers had some of their beers. Hoots, chocolate, a slight backwash of coffee. Anyway, let's look. Attack. Garnet coloured porter, creamy fruit colours, dark garnet coloured porter, creamy fruit notes blend with dark malt, followed by a dry and bitter finish. Ingredients: water, Maris Otter, pale malted barley, roasted caramel, first gold hops, malt extract. For priming and yeast. Contains barley, some for vegetarians. Recycled bottle. A few breweries that I know in Yorkshire do use recycled bottles. It's bottle conditioned, stamped by camera. It's got the website and address and phone number if you want to contact. The actual brewery, best before date. See if I can get more of a smell and taste out of it now. It's just like cocoa bean taste of it as well. Lot of head. Yeah, like cocoa bean. It's quite nice actually. It's got like a bit of chocolatey in there as well. 5.5%. The first from this brewery. It's got a picture of a cat on it as well. Now, one of the first emails I added, Amanda did a like a little cat drawing on it. Cool. But that's a nice beer. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.